Oh, just the smell of these delicious pancakes overviewing this beautiful morning of the high rise. You know, it's really best to wake up with this view. Plus, you have these delicious pancakes you can make at your home. Do you know that this is so easy to make, guys? Welcome, may saging ka, gawin mo to. All we need is just 4 ripe bananas. Yes, and if you have that overripe banana, wag mong itapon, sis. Pwede mo itong gamitin dito, mas malasa. And for this recipe, guys, pwede kang gumamit ng tundan, lakatan, and I'll just slice it like this. 4 lang po na bananas. If you can make more, then that's better. But for me, this is enough. Well, guys, I'll just put 1 teaspoon of coffee. Well, here, guys, you can make use of instant coffee plus 1 egg. Just mixed well until it's well incorporated like this. Then, maglagay na tayo ng milk. Here, you can use fresh milk or evaporated milk in this recipe and 1/4 cup of white sugar. And also, we will put 1 tablespoon of baking powder, guys. Then, mix it well. And this is really the fun part of being a mom. Yung magluluto ka ng merienda for your kids. And now, we will add this flour, guys. 1 cup lang at strain lang natin ito para maiwasan natin ang buo-buo at ma-well mix ito sa ating wet ingredients. And just mix it well and then ilagay na natin sa ating pan. And yes, this is really a very convenient pan to make pancakes kasi nga naka-form na siya at nabili ko ito sa Shopee, guys. I will post the link below just as where. Yan, guys. So here, i-grease lang natin ito. Then ilagay na natin ang pancake mixture. Then turn it over at ganito na, guys. And if you don't want coffee for your pancakes, guys, you can always skip that part. Pwede wag lang lagyan ng instant coffee and banana alone, guys, will make your pancakes extra delicious na. And here, pwede kang maglagay ng any toppings of your choice. Dahil nga sa mga kids ko, they like it extra sweet. Nilagyan ko lang ito ng condensed milk and salted butter. And of course, if may mga jam ka or these cherry toppings na available sa kusina mo, then put it to make it more extra special, guys. Kaya mga moms, try nyo na itong ating easy pancake banana coffee recipe, guys. Thank you so much for watching!